We are learning to order by length in Mandarin. 长短长短长短哪一个 Which one is 长哪一个短哪一个长从长到短从短到长Let's play a game. You'll see two birds with different lengths of legs. Guess which one's legs are 长 and which one's 短. Chang 短 Can you describe if you have long hair or short hair in Mandarin? Let's use this sentence structure. 我有 Simply put 长 or 短 in front of 头发 to complete the sentence. Give it a go.